So, like, this is obviously satire, but, like, do you think there's any nuggets of truth hidden in this? I mean, these are the same people who-